Hello, 大家好，我是 Tina 老师。Hi everyone, I'm teacher Tina. So now I'm going to play the ABRSM Grade 6 B2 Album Leaf. 那么现在呢，我来给大家演示一下英皇考级钢琴六级 B2 的这一首纪念册，或者是叫做相册。So this song is by a very famous French composer Debussy, who is also one of my favorite composers. 那么这一首作品它是由法国非常出名的作曲家德彪西来创作的。And in this piece, we can see there are a lot of tempo changing, sometimes becomes faster, sometimes back to normal, and then sometimes gets slower. 那么在这首作品当中，我们可以看到它的速度是有非常多的变化，一会儿快，然后一会儿回到原速，一会儿又慢下来。So when we are playing this song, we can think of someone or something. It's like when we are looking back at the album. So we can play it with a little bit cozy style, but also with very beautiful memories in our head. 那么这首曲子，当我们在演奏它的时候，通过它不同的速度，其实我们可以把它想象成是一种回忆录，是当我们在翻看相册的时候，回忆某一个人或者是某一段事情，那么我们可以把这种慵懒，同时又有这种美好的感觉，把它表达出来。And also one more thing, because Debussy is the impressionism style composer, so his artwork is not like the classical style that is very bright, very clear. So his notes, you can play with more pedal, and also the notes don't need to sound very clear, but the beautiful sentence you need to express is like the impressional style of paintings. 那么这一首作品还有一件要说的，就是它是因为德彪西他是一个印象派时期的这个作曲家，那么他的这个作品呢，跟古典时期的那种非常明亮、非常清晰的那些音符是不一样的。所以当我们在演奏他的曲目的时候，其实可以利用踏板，然后将这个音与音之间的这种印象派的这种感觉把它弹奏出来，就是音晕开啊。当然句子还是要表达好，但是每一个音呢，不需要像是古典时期那样的清晰，那样的一个一个的颗粒性那么强。 OK